You still have contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint.
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Let's push him out.
Contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guy slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. Whoa. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him. I just want him to understand I can reach him anywhere, anytime.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint, talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just the guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Really thought.
He's gotta be close.
Well, I ain't too happy, man. You fucked up.
Cops on you, but you should get out of here soon.
He's close. Just need to find him.
Whoa, easy, pal. Where you think you're off to, huh?
I'm telling you, I wasn't leaving town.
I know when you're lying. So don't even bother.
Come on, why can't you...
Get lost, asshole.
Thank you for helping me.
Here's a little something.
The other day, I saw a guy driving on the wrong side of the road in the middle of the afternoon. Unbelievable. Between gas, maintenance, insurance, and car payments, I'm blowing through so much goddamn cash.
I don't know if my car is a genius. The truth is, even if he wasn't such a lying hack, I can't stand the look of him with that stupid fat head and his goddamn nattering voice. I swear.
They can hear him all the way up to Edgewater.
I am so over it. Yes, he asked me to move in with him again. And I'm not saying that he's awful, but I'm just being practical. He just doesn't want to have kids. And I know he looks good, I know he has a great job, but at the end of the day, I want to be a mom. And if he doesn't want to do that with me, then what's the point? I keep wasting time. I need to move on with my life.
Hey, pal.
If I don't do it now, I'll never do it. Okay, well, fine. If you want him, then you move it.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Let's go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden.
Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Something curious. Something called the Bellwether. I don't have a lot on it, but the name popped up during my review of the Murlock job. As far as I can tell, it's some kind of code inside CTOS. The term Bellwether basically means a harbinger of the future. What a puzzling name for some code inside a smart city. I know my programmers. They overthink everything. That name is deliberate. My curiosity has been piqued.
obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit?
Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
Ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Thank you.
Hello. Now, how to get you off the roof?
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Show me the paperwork! Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up
first. What are
you
gonna do? I ain't going with the
bunch of crooked... Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. Oh, that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement! There's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places?
They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
So much
bad trick.
Stop lying. You're always for dead, too.
I can't take the more. You're to go. Please, man.
You're making this worse on yourself. You're in a line of I think I got him pinned. He's not firing back.
Don't have a chance.
Get back!
Man down! Man down!
Run at his side! Close in, now!
Heads down!
I'm taking fire!
Where the hell is my backup?
Keep closing in!
Shut up! I need backup, now!
Move!
You're open! Stay down!
Target sighted. Moving in. Shit! Right over my head. If you're gonna do it, do it! be dead? Oh, fuck!
Some help here!
Fuck me!
Huh? Damn it, where'd he go?
Yeah, that's right. You saw that thing, I'll be right there.
I'm not for this shit. This is fucked! I'm in trouble here! Push him back! Look out! Shots fired! He moved to flank! Heads up!
Door open! Stay down!
Officer's been...
Look, buddy, I got...
Shit!
How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or... make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape, be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Economic and social ruin, and the other
sir, if you'll just walk with me, leading into a new age for Chicagoans.
Attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
had a very unpleasant meeting.
But I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Is he out of control?
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
No, please, just let me go.
I don't want to die.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Sometimes I wonder if fixer is just a fancy word for hitman. This crew's already been paid to kill some woman. I'm not gonna let that happen.
Violence around Rossi Fremont, Mayor Rushmore today issued a statement condemning the violence and announcing a special task force created to investigate the situation. Residents of the wards were quick to respond, calling the task force a PR stunt that will accomplish nothing.
What's he? Oh, no.
Jesus, no!
everywhere, at any time of day.
Always one in the crowd.
You
train arriving shortly.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hello. Cool. All right, then.
That's awesome, man.
And what do you want?
I called because I need a... Oh, really? Oh, I guess... Right.
Excuse me. Shall we dance? Or maybe just look around?
Fixers work for the highest bidder. Once a contract is taken, they're gonna follow through. I got a chance to prevent a murder here. If I can just find these guys in time.
Watch out, I got your back.
Use a grenade. Hey, 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 listen. Come on out, we'll make a deal.
State your emergency, please. Please help. Please. He's shooting.
Jesus, no.
Squad all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Woo!
fuck. I lost them. Suspect's gone.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
What is your emergency?
He's shooting! He's shooting! Help!
No!
Watch all units. CTOS scan initiated.
Calm, man. Stay calm.
Watch all units. CTOS scan is located in marked suspect.
Yeah, you read that too? Yeah, I don't know what's going on with him. Every time, right?
Hey, careful.
Get out!
Oh, shit! I can't move!
Disrupted traffic today. We'll be talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
Drop the phone!
Oh, this isn't right!
I'd love to, but
I just can't. I'm sorry.
Hey, what the hell?
Hey, get some manners, will you?
Fucking goon?
Have some consideration. I'm asking.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
Explain to me how the fuck something...
Hey!
City of big shoulders.
Played me. That son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing, Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. By the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. We'll be right back.
there, guys. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now, this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Damn it. He's got Nikki. Alright, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go!
go!
We have an open contract. Any takers?
That's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go! Need help here!
I got it.
Jax. You're safe now. Alright? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. Alright. We're gonna find your mom. Come on.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Go.
Close there.
Southbound train arriving shortly. Northbound train arriving shortly. Doors closing.
Technical difficulties. Please stand by. Doors open.
All set. Have fun.
tell you.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you're not who you think you are. That walk you have, the clothes, everybody sees right through it. You can't just have a little crisis and turn yourself into somebody different. We all see through it.
Whatever.
Even that.
Whatever.
Come on, really? You don't say stupid shit like that.
So they need a car delivered. Fast, with minimal damage. It's right in my wheelhouse. I'll hit some shortcuts for good measure.
Oh!
on your lunch, now he's feeding on your soul.
Shoot me now.
Nope, too much fun watching you get tortured by him.
Gee, thanks.
Relax, sooner or later he'll get his. Maybe sooner than you think. Like maybe when he leaves at lunchtime and I slip onto his computer. You know, people really should log out when they walk away from their desk.
I will buy you a car if you do.
I think our privacy is at stake.
Can I quote you for the article?
Me? Quote me?
No names. Just, you know, an informal poll of how citizens feel threatened by the CTOS leaks.
Hey, you got...
You don't want to do this. I don't want to die.
What can I get you?
She started it. She came at me with those full, juicy lips.
I'll tell you this. You can't tell anyone this. Man, serious, that two-faced asshole drinking.
The silver twist, in case you think we're burning. I have something explosive on a few members of the board. I'm going to steer this the way I think it should go. There are some interested parties that I know aren't squeaky clean. I'll land the corner office out of this.
Whatever you
I guess you know you've hit the big time when you have a maid come in and someone to walk your mind.
Goddamn nattering voice.
Long, lean legs. Nice one of that runway model. A couple of weeks later, I'm working out at the studio at home. And she's around, right?
I'll tell you, she's not tell anyone.
She came at me with those full, juicy lips.
Offered his wife for a fuck. Heard it myself. His exact words.
So we're clear, and in case you're thinking of burning, I have something explosive on a few members of the board. I'm going to steer this the way I think it should go. There's an interest at parties that I know aren't squeaky clean. I'll land the corner office out of this.
Getting sick of cleaning up after that backstabbing toady. He only gives a damn about himself. He's such a bad suck-up.
Whatever you say, you're such a genius.
Truth is, even if he wasn't such a lion.
But so we're clear, and in case you're thinking of burning me, I have something explosive on a few members of the board. I'm going to steer this the way I think it should go.
Enjoy the merchandise.
I know aren't squeaky clean. I'll end the corner office out of this.
Look what crawled out the
gutter. Wait, please, no!
Payback's a bitch.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Someone's shooting! Please come quick!
Out, now!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
She's all prepped and waiting just for you.
You got what it takes?
Thank you.
What are you looking at?
One time I saw a guy driving on the sidewalk. On the freaking sidewalk! I have no idea what that was all about. Between gas, maintenance, insurance, and car payments, I'm blowing through so much goddamn cash.
Is that supposed to be funny? I don't get it.
Close now.